Oh crap, we're under attack. Moody?
The hell is that?
I have no idea, but it's got some sort of bone thing.
Oh shit!
It spits fire. This is bad. You alright?
Well, other than being on fire, yeah. Oh god, here's another
There's
one.
There's more of them. I'll draw his fire, literally.
Just don't die.
Ow. I'm on fire.
Oh god, water doesn't really help.
Yeah. Bandages. I commend your foresight.
And I'm back.
Welcome back. We found the enemy that you were talking about.
Oh, okay.
The ones that breathe fire?
Yeah. I guess they spawn at night.
We had two of them attack. We almost died.
Let me know when you find the field of flowers.
Oh, we can actually see the stars now.
Yes,
oh, did you hear that? Moody, did you hear that?
Yes, I did.
Crap.
I don't think it's hostile. Keep...
Until we hit it.
Yeah.
Dang it. Huh?
This is really a dangerous place.
The hell's that, a Yeti?
Where'd he go?
Oh, the sun is rising.
He's down in our tunnels.
No.
Haha, pincer attack. Like a boss.
Like a boss?
Yeah. Sun's coming up. Hooray.
Hooray.
Hooray. Hooray.
How's that one?
Six alien meat. You want some?
Alright.
Because I still got like seven.
And this is going to bring me up to 9.
Oh, there's another one of those fire breathers.
Yes, it is.
You hear me mashing keys? It's because I'm mashing the E keys so I can pick up all these flowers.
Oh.
We will never
well,
need
good
them.
For you. We're fighting for our life against something that could easily kill us. There's another one!
God damn it.
Well, that's kind of your own fault.
Ow, ow, ow. Fire bad.
You know, I fought 3 of those things and didn't take any damage, just saying. I'm sorry, I'll stop being a bitch now.
Eh. You're bragging about
they,
something
they
you did.
Say if you done it, it ain't bragging.
You're cool.
Yeah, you get that. I will watch out for more fire breathers. What the hell is this?
Oh, that's a fruit.
Beak seed.
Yes.
Yep.
We already have that, right?
Yes. We have lots
cats.
Of it. So many flowers! I kind of wish we could teleport people around like we can in Tech It. Unfortunately, I do not have that kind of power with Starbound.
Yeah.
Not yet. Not without mods.
Well...
But we have legit in-universe teleporters. We should have the ability to... make them a lot more precise and use them for site-to-site location.
Yeah. If we're in a party together, it would make sense if we could,
teleport to
party members.
An ally.
Yeah. Got to put some blocks down.
Getting a little bit of lag. I apologize for the lag. It is my computer that you guys are connected to right now, so...
Hold on a second, let's just... Oh! Shit. Oh, you got him?
Yep. I put an axe in their face.
You got a big ol' axe. Very nice.
Remember now, it's a crappy axe.
But it's better than the one you start with.
Oh, that's because it starts off broken. Oh, delicious gold.
So many flowers!
There's something down here. I'm trying to kill it so I can get the copper.
Right.
I think it's a gravity thing.
It is. Yeah, boy.
I'm just picking flowers.
Bandages, man.
Yep.
Oh, more copper.
I think I might see the end of this biome. Are you guys gonna get called away for dinner at any point?
Not really for me. So.
Okay.
It is not yet known at this time.
Okay. Just curious. We've been going for a while. I'm thinking I may
start about 2 hours.
Food, yes. Seriously, this is a lot of flowers. You have no idea. So what do you guys think? Starbound episode on Monday?
That might work.
Alrighty.
Those. Here comes another one.
Oh my god, so many flowers! Guess how many petals I have, and I'm not even done.
All of them?
Yes.
Oh, there's a little bit of iron here. I'll just grab that. Every little bit helps.
Oh my god, it's not even done!
What's not done?
The biome! There's more!
Oh.
Rather dark.
That was bad. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Don't die! Oh god.
Did you get him? Because he's still up there.
Did you die?
Nope.
Okay.
Not yet.
There we go. Life.
Thanks, man. You're a lifesaver.
I just got lucky, is all. Because that almost got bad for me as well.
This episode is going to just be me prancing through flower fields and picking them.
Well, Moody and I panic in the background.
Oh! Now. 2 for 1, bitch. 2 for 1. Okay, sorry. Go ahead.
Apparently she found something good.
There was 2 of the anti-grav guys that I ran into. They both simultaneously jumped. And, they threw me in the air at the same time. I swung my hammer once, and I killed them both.
Hoist by their own petard.
I found chickens. How do I chickens?
How do you chickens? A chest.
Hit in to examine.
In?
There's a chest. A tiny chest.
Some indescribable horror.
Oh, yeah, that's the generic NPC response thing.
Can I capture them?
Why would you die?
Ow.
Ow. Stop spamming gravity control, you little pissant.
I'm not gonna walk past gold. I'm gonna mine it.
Anything good in there?
227 pixels and a wooden crafting table.
I picked up an old chest, sorry.
That's alright.
I want to use your bandages.
Yeah.
Things are so handy.
Yes, you are
full. Cool.
I just fed you. Why are you telling me this?
No signs of ore down there. But there is some up here. It's going to be hard to get to, though. Unless we come in from the top.
I say we just press on. Guys, there's silver over here.
Ow! What did I do? You. Ugh. Fine, be that way. Jeez! Silly monsters. They do not know who they're dealing with.
Delicious silver.
So I thought that eventually this would wrap around and have me meet you guys. Mm-hmm. But that hasn't happened yet.
No, it hasn't.
This is a big planet. Did you guys leave the campfire and tent somewhere?
You're the one that has it.
No, you guys said that you had like 4 torches or a campfire or something?
Oh, yeah, we've long since.
That was a marker.
Oh. Uh-oh. So instead, I should just be looking for you guys?
Yeah.
If you're
on the surface and we're on the surface, then sooner or later we'll run into each other. If the whole curving thing is true. What's up?
Oh,
it's getting dark.
It is. I found a house to crash for the night. I hope he doesn't mind. Ooh, he's a merchant.
What's up?
USCM penal colony.
What?
I found another cool jacket. Aw, damn.
We should tread carefully, UVX. We're entering a prison.
Hitchhikers may be escaped convicts.
Ooh, that one's purple.
Okay, let us not go to the penal colony. It is a silly place.
At least not.
Yeah, here's a
big one.
If you guys run into an avian guy's house, that's where I'm sleeping for the night.
Well, we found a prison camp of some sort.
Okay.
Barbed wire and chain link fence and all sorts of iron construction.
Hmm.
Yeah. We also found one of those giant capsules. I don't know why I keep calling them that. I think it's because I watched Dragon Ball when I was little.
Where are my torches? Oh, there they are.
You want a UVX?
Why did you open the door? Oh. I found the dude's treasure.
Alright. Got some coal.
This statue's pod's effects are unable to be analyzed. Oh, there's some gold.
I bet something bad happens. That's what mine says.
Well, that's why I don't want to touch it. We'll have to let's bide our time before we start picking a fight with that thing.
Nom, 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 nom.
This guy's really bad for leaving his own door open. Like, seriously, do you not see the blue fire-spitting thing outside?
Nope. so quiet.
It is.
Copper.
I think the orange Bulbasaur things are non-hostile. Just FYI. I just walked past two of them. I may have blinded them with my flashlight, though.
I have 60 iron ore on me.
Hmm.
21 iron, 5 silver, 7 gold.
5 silver as well, 7 gold. A couple of saplings.
Nope.
That works. Not quite. Okay. There we go.
Hmm.
I wonder if we can undermine the prison colony.
We probably could.
Are you guys going to attack a whole bunch of guards?
We got close, but nobody came towards us, so...
Okay.
Did you see anybody? Because my screen is scaled down a lot more than yours.
I did not.
Might be an abandoned prison, which is arguably safer and creepier at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is.
Oh, there's some ore down here, I think.
Looks like coal.
Still useful.
Yes, it is.
I can see nothing! There, I killed a thing.
Killed the thing with the thing?
I killed the thing with the hammer thing.
Oh, there's some down there.
Yes, there is.
You get that while I continue the tunnel.
Are you guys tunneling under the person now?
Yeah.
We're going to tunnel into it, as opposed to out of it.
Because that's never been done before.